the way we know the health of a population, it's basically numerator denominator data. It's fractions. It's how many people have whatever thing, how many people have achieved whatever goal. That's very difficult data to get, but the presence of information technology in care makes it much more readily available data. So now we have ways to know the percent of a community whose blood pressure is controlled, and we can know that in real time, and we can know that at a site of care. So it's almost like the health of communities is made more visible by information technology, almost in the same way that the insides of our bodies are made more visible by CAT scans. We're able to see something we didn't used to see.
I think NJII is single-handedly improving healthcare because we're forcing the data to make the decisions, and everybody's aligned with data is the answer. It's not the technology, it's the data. We provide the data through our technology.